and you came back and leveled it up. Was that the crucial point of the game when you really believed, I've come back, I can really win this now?
Well, I believed it when it was 15, 14, 16, when it was 2019 for her. I was like, I was just imagining, okay, I lost. I was just imagining that I lost.
Looking, she had a terrible serve towards the end where it was out. Very uncharacteristic, and she slipped, and a couple of things didn't go against her. But you stayed focused, and you won it again. What's the feeling to win in the end and be in another semi-final?
Yeah, it's a great feeling. I'm really happy, especially when you work for it so hard. So I'm really happy. It was not the best game for me, but I'm really happy I won.
Olga, great to see you again. Always good to see you winning, and semi-final later, and best of luck with that.
Thank you.
Thank you, gentlemen. Ready to play? Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Marcus Ellis, England, Paul van Rietvelde, Scotland. On my left, Nikolaj N.Overgaard, Kasper Antonsen, Denmark. Kasper Antonsen to serve to Marcus Ellis. Love all, play. Service over. One, love.
20 seconds. Three, 20 seconds.
Two, love. I saw nothing. Service over. One, two. I didn't see him. Change.
12, 8.
7, 2. 2, all. 3, 2. Let. Service over. 3, all.
Yeah. 11, 14.
4, 3.
Oh!
5, 3.
15, 12.
Six, three.
16, 12.
7, 3. 7 4 7
13 17
Service over 8 4 Service over.
Service over.
5, 8.
18, 14. 6, 8.
14. Service over. 9, 6.
20. Match point. 14.
Service over. 7, 9.
Service over. 15, 20.
Service over. 10, 7.
Okay.
Play, please. Service over. 8, 10.
21, 18, 21, 15.
Service over. 11, 8. Interval. Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds. 11, 8. Play. 12, 8. 9, 12. Fault. Service over. 13-9. Fourteen, nine. Service over. 10-14. Play, please. Service over. 15-10. Service over. 11-15. Change. Twelve-15. Service over. 16-12. Seventeen-12. 18-12. Change. 19-12. Service fault called. Service over. 13-19. Fourteen, nineteen. Play on, please. Service over. 20, game point 15. Game. First game, won by Marcus Ellis, Paul van Rietvelde, 21-15. Paul, you serve or Marcus? Kasper, receive or Nikolaj? Second game. Love all. Play. Out. Service over. One. Love. Service over. One all. 1. Three, one. Four, one. Nikolaj. Five, one. Service fault called. Service over. 2-5. Court. Service over. 6-2. Service over. 3-6. Four, six. Five, six. Six all. Seven, six. Service over. 7-7. Nine, seven. Service over. 8-9. Service over. 10-8. Service over. 9-10. Service over. 11-9. Interval. Twenty seconds. Eleven, nine, play. Service over. 10-11. Fourth. Service over. 12-10. Service over. 11-12. Service over. 13-11. Fourteen-11. Play, please. Fifteen-11. Sixteen-11. Play, please. Move. Service over. 12-16. Out. Service over. 17-12. Service over. 13-18. Play on, please. Play, please. Service over. 19-14. Fourth. Match point 14. Game. Match won by Marcus Ellis, P.V.Rietvelde, 21-15, 21-14. Thank you.
guys. Welcome to Badminton Europe TV. Last match on court, all gone a little bit quiet here, but Marcus, you must be happy with that performance.
Yeah, I think we played pretty well. Still quite a few areas which we feel we need to work on, which is a good thing. I think if we had brought our game plan for the whole game, we would have certainly won a lot more comfortable. Yeah. I think at some points in the game it was quite close, but I think in the second half of both games we got a 4 or 5 point run, which made it quite comfortable in the end.
Always coming to Denmark, Paul, you're always going to be playing quality men's doubles. Even if you've never heard of them before, they're always going to be top drawer. So good exposure here to good men's doubles is good for you guys.
Yeah, definitely. Before, I think a few months ago, we would have been struggling with these type of opponents. Sticking to our game plan, as Marcus says, but I think recently we've become a lot more solid. And even though these players are really good players, just getting that edge and maintaining it is what you need to do. Otherwise, it can be really scrappy, really tough games against, as you say, every single round. It's going to be a tough match here.
Looking ahead, it's Bond and Colding, and I looked at the draw and I said, "Oh, this is a quarter or semi final. We all want to see you guys against them." And you know, you've got Colding, such a giant with such a powerful smash from the rear court. Without giving too much away, what do you have to do against these guys?
Well, I'm sure I've played against people with just as big a smash as him. Obviously, he's very different to any other player, but we will have our game plan. You know, we're obviously not going to play to his strengths. So I think we haven't really spoke about it yet, but we'll do some video later, and I'm sure we'll come up with a game plan which hopefully we'll be able to implement.
What's it like out there? Shuttles are pretty slow. I heard some players saying, Paul, is that the case?
Yeah, it's pretty slow. So. Expect matches to go on a bit longer. It's just being persistent with it, because it's easy to get irritated when you're not smashing three people, or shuttles aren't coming to you as fast as you expect and you can't time it as well. But again, it's just about dealing with those kind of conditions, and that's when you come out on top. That's what we've been doing well, and we're going to keep doing that.
Hey guys, listen, thanks for coming up and joining us. Best of luck. I think the semi-finals started 3, so off you go and get some rest.
Thank you very much. Cheers.